We're getting an idea of what could happen to the old Heironimus building in downtown Roanoke. That building is now under contract, and officials say it could become a blend of apartments and restaurants. Here's new video that we just got of the building. It's been sitting vacant for about 20 years at the corner of South Jefferson Street and Church Avenue. Chris Johnson and Tom Dickey of the Monument Companies are the contract buyers. That sale is expected to go through by the end of September.